So 7 times 3 is 21, carry the 2. 2 times 4 is 28, plus 2 makes 30, carry the 3. 7 times 1 is 7, plus 3 makes 10, carry the 1. 7 times 7 is 49, plus 1 is 50, carry the 5. 7 times 5 is 35, plus 5 is 40, carry the 4. And you can keep on going forever, and you will find that all other digits are 0. So this number times 7 equals 1, which means this 10 arithmetic number must be equal to 1/7.